American music executive Scooter Braun publicly defended former EXO member Chris from bot rumors, after Chris topped the US iTunes album and single sales charts with his recent album Antares. Rumors his Chinese fans used bots to manipulate his ranking on the music chart began sprouting. Since then, Scooter Braun, who's known to be behind acts like Justin Bieber, Justin Timberlake, and Usher, has spoken up on Chris' behalf, defending the singer. On November 7, Scooter Braun expressed in an Instagram post, "Over the past few days I have become aware of an artist named @Chris Wu. Last night we had an opportunity to connect and talk and show respect. We learned of each other since many rumors have come out about both us in connection to his newest release. Chris is a great artist who on a global scale is a star. It was explained to he and I last night that because his release was held back in China for his birthday, his fans went and got the music any way they could, and that was US iTunes. Once the release in China took place, the fans had their access. He has never been removed from the charts on iTunes. That is false. Those were real people from the US and international community and not bots like many have rumored. I have never wished anything bad for Chris nor any other artist, and those saying otherwise are wrong. Any fans of anyone I manage who are using this opportunity to spread any sort of division or racism are dead wrong, and I won't stand for it. The music community is international and no longer held by borders. Chris, happy birthday, and you showed yourself to be a global star. Glad we got to connect and speak, and keep your head held high. This is just the first of many achievements for you, and for those using my name for false rumors, now you know exactly where I stand. Keep it positive."